epic, we're going grand. Whatever the theme, whatever the desires of the couple, I just want it to be the best it can possibly be.
The dogs are getting restless.
Oh, right, okay, well.
Right. I knew that the brides would wee before they put on a fabulous dress. Because did you see that? Toilet this big, dress this big. Maybe she doesn't wee on it.
Your face is very still, is that normal?
Yes.
So this wedding, we've got something old, something borrowed, something blue, something new, new being your faces.
The ancient art of Chinese bondage.
Oh my
God. No.
No, I'm not feeling it, Chris. No way.
Major panic on. I've got to find snow by 4 p.m. It's now 12, so we've got 4 hours to find snow in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of June. I just don't know.
I couldn't find a beanbag, couldn't find any polystyrene. So I need a dog's body, come hither, in. Okay, so this is my idea for snow. Top tip of the day. Hole puncher creates... I mean, if that isn't snow. However, I need you, Tom, to sit all day and to create bags and bags and bags of snow.
You're very boy band material. Look at this boy band.
Yeah, I was in a boy band for a little while.
What was it called?
It was Five Star Boys.
Five Star Boys. Five Star Boys.
Yeah, that was a while back.
So what star were you? One star? Five star.
Hopefully five, yes.
Tell Jericho!
Oh! Okay, right, listen, I'll give you the cue.
Okay.
Oh my God. Bit sick in my mouth.
This will be tied back out of the way.
Right.
And then there's your little secret squirrel door.
It's not a big door, that.
It's big enough. Sort of side saddle stair.
Chris, you can't.
Chris, have you ever worn a corset?
It's quite eggy because they've been doing their moves a little bit kind of tight and it needs to be full on. So they're confident, they're not worried. Because if they're worrying, it's just going to look. Welcome to the circus!
We need to go.
I'm not doing it.
Cancel it.
Close it.
I'll cancel it myself. I told the visitors. Don't worry about it.
Come in.
What am I going to do?
You've
got no clothes.
You've
got no right clothes.
Yourself, you selfish boy, please.
Don't call me selfish. For what?
Did somebody mention puppies?
Will you marry me?
Yes, I will.
Planner Chris is putting Prince Charming through his paces.
To whoever this shoe fits, I will marry! So let me hear it then, Peter.
Whoever this shoe fits, I will marry.
Louder!
Wait there! Where's the groom? Where's the groom, Tom? Focus, where is he? Don't point that way.
Where is he?
Get in! Bloody hell! You think you've made it? You do, with your frock coat.
Don't look that way.
Alice in Wonderland is the theme. Look at this face, I love it!
For Luke and Angela's wedding today, we're going for a beautiful traditional wedding with a totally tropical twist.
She hates sand. She doesn't want to see sand anywhere. So I've got some sand slash mud. I'm going to go outside and go, tease her. I'm so naughty.
But if they're not here in 10 minutes, the whole day is out, to be honest.
It's okay to be nervous.
I don't really know what I'm doing, but let's just do this, yeah?
Guys,
ladies and gentlemen, are we ready?
It's not the divorce house, it's the wedding house.
Yeah,
you behave yourself. These beauties have to be out. It's going to go off the Richter scale.
Does she like the beard?
Well, she hasn't ever seen me without one.
Ever?
I'm going to be keeping an eye on you, Christopher, because I know what you're like.